your data on the evidence board.
Downtown, sending you the location now.
Hey, Belfry, did you get all that?
Yeah, we got even bigger and badder Talons coming for us.
We have to keep going or the city will go up in flames. Let's find some more helpful sources.
Just getting warmed up. Those jackasses got what was coming to them.
Inside, Red Hood.
You! I'm taking you!
That's what I'm talking about. Eh, they'll live.
So tough now. Taking out Gotham scum.
Happy to see you. I think you'll want to know about this.
(Clears throat)
If the bait acts up, scuzz him.
Stay here and don't say anything.
I'll stay here, but you gotta handle them.
Be quiet.
Somebody help!
What's going on now?
Mess with Gotham, you get a beatdown.
I really need some help here. Please.
Thank you.
I knew I should have taken the long way around. Help! I don't want to die here.
I'm lucky that you were there.
Crap.
Nice beating you.
You guys really got our backs out here. Thanks.
Dispatch, we're close to the scene.
I can't stay here. Thanks for your cooperation.
Yeah.
Because of you, another honest cop.
Was wondering when you'd show up.
I wanted you to have plenty of time to read those files I sent you.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
And then there's all the murders.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
We have to bring Kane down, and the court with him.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
Then you're stuck with me. I'll go looking for court trouble and see what I find.
Thanks for keeping an eye out.
Belfry, Montoya wants me to deal with some crooked cops. I'm gonna make some pigs cry.
Keep us updated.
Not so bad.
Just getting bored.
Let's go.
What's going on?
Thank you.
Fort Dumont. Possible kidnapping in progress. Officers, proceed with caution.
I see a mask! You
this. that it?
Those idiots can't hurt you now.
Careful in there, Red Hood.
The Court of Owls have a new task for you. We do not accept failure.
Thank you.
hideout's clear.
Roger that.
Champion of the world!
I want more.
Heads up!
Look alive!
Hey! Hands right!
Stay down! Fire!
Tell Montoya I've got some trash for her to collect.
Roger that. I'll tell her to get ready for pickup.
Montoya needs you to investigate a murder scene before anyone can tamper with the evidence.
Got it.
Firing! Stand clear!
Belfry, tell Montoya she was right. The cops were covering up stuff for the court.
Roger. She should be able to handle the rest.
You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Sounds good. See you soon.
According to the police reports, the GCP...
What have we here? Court of Owls hideout.
Hey,
Please be cautious inside, Red Hood.
12 hours to complete your assignment.
That's another owl's nest taken care of.
Understood.
Had my back then.
I knew this would end up happening sooner or later.
Help! I don't want to die here!
You guys really got our backs out here. Thanks.
Damn, that felt good.
The end of me.
Gotta take off.
Yeah.
Where'd you come from? Have a good night. Damn it. Who did this?
I'm in here! Somebody help!
Oswald, you're on my shit list now. What the hell is this place anyway? What's that smell? Belfry, do you read? Belfry! Great. I'm cut off. Yeah. Damn it! Screw this. Not right.
Instead, I'm the one who worked. I should have known you'd be the death of me.
What the hell?
Face it. You can't save anyone. And you never will.
Oh god. Not a Lazarus pit. Not again.
Best day.
That's messed up. Is it over? Am I out? Right. Now we're getting somewhere. Maybe not. Damn it! Air's way better here. They must have gassed the whole damn place. What the hell did I just see?
See what this does.
Halls, just keep going. Please let that be a way out. Guess that's how they changed the rooms around. This place just to torture people. Should see if I can find out what they're planning.
Huh.
What do you mean? They can't be gone.
Look alive, you have company at the door.
What this does. Got it. Now to find a way across. Something happened to the valves. Is this water so damn cold? He looks important. I bet he'd love to tell me all about his project. Talk, and I won't start breaking things. What is this place?
We grabbed the volunteers here from
Project Goliath. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't consent to your experiments.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. I'm going to knock you out now. God, you're making a whole Talon army. They could take over the entire city with this. Are in stasis. But if I overload the cooling system, it would stop them. Those look like the cooling system controls. Can't you see I was in the middle of something?
Are they?
Holy shit! I made it out. I read you, Belfry. It's good to hear your voice. Yeah, I'm in one piece.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Criminal? You're still breathing. Got it. Belfry, I need to keep this thing cold. Where can I drop it off?
I've taken the liberty of contacting Dr. Tompkins, sending you her coordinates.
Do.
Everyone ready?
Knock down some coal!
I'll get it!
I really pissed them off.
That's it!
Numbskulls coming in.
Games, win a beatdown.
Ready to edit the record books. Doing good. On a roll.
Awesome.
all night long. Damn good.
I'm posting this one in the belfry.
These morons will never learn.
Sorry.
Officers, we have reports of suspicious behavior. Grenadier.
Workout.
Oh yeah, that's one for the record books.
Officers, we have reports of suspicious behavior.
We're the best! Go, freaks, go!
There's new information on the board.
I've received a call from Detective Montoya. She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Sounds good, Belfry.
Huh.
Hey, look who it is.
David, how have things been?
Great, thanks to you. Hardly see any criminals around the bar these days.
Hope that hasn't been bad for business.
Not at all. People are way more comfortable coming out with fewer creeps around. Plus, now I get to mix something more interesting than whiskey on the rocks.
Nice. Thanks for helping me take them down.
Thank you. I might not have a snazzy costume, but it's nice to feel like I'm making a difference. The neighborhood feels so much safer with you around. Catch you later.
Oh, hi, pal. How's it going on this fine day? Oh, night.
Hello, Oswald. You look like you saw a ghost. I mean, I get that a lot, but not from you.
No, not at all. Everything's fine. You want a glass of something?
You know, lots of people have tried to kill me. One succeeded. But I wasn't expecting you to try to put me in the ground.
Oh, no, you don't understand. They showed up with those Talon things. They said they'd tear me to pieces slowly, and I figured, well, you've gotten out of worse scrapes.
Enough. I get it.
I hope we can put this behind us. It would be a shame to lose this mutually beneficial business deal we have going.
Right now, just be glad I'm not breaking your nose. Easy. Ha!
removal. We have a 10:30. There's a robbery in progress.
Feel sorry for you.
We're almost on the scene, dispatch.
Gotta take off. Take it easy.
Oh, shit! Somebody help me!
I got it. Stick around and stay quiet and everything will be fine.
I can do this. You're gonna stop them now, right?
Hell yeah.
Hand it to you.
Montoya, give me some good news.
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
Is the judge giving you a hard time?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
Even if they don't know about the court, they know not to mess with Kane. What about Judge Moreno? She's put away some interesting people. Gotham's old money types.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
Did you forget what I do for a living? I'll ask around. Find some upstanding citizens to point me in the right direction.
Get that warrant signed. And you know I'll serve it. Because of you, Another honest cop got to come home after their shift.
Already?
Gary, I'm worse. I'm looking for Elena Moreno. She's a judge. You gonna tell me where she is?
Look, we're not crazy enough to cross the people who want Moreno dead, okay? But the regulators, oh! Now they have been bragging about a big protection job.
Was that so hard?
Hey, Belfry. Looks like the mob's got nothing to do with Moreno.
But they mentioned something interesting with the regulators.
All right. Keep us posted.
Idea. I won't rat you out to the rest of the cops.
than you deserve.
Did someone do that?
Got eyes on the map.
Hey, you passed your eye test.
You Red Hood. This shit's great.
Looking for a beat. Those idiots can't hurt you now. Time for me to leave.
Let's see.
Kicking.
Hideout's clear.
I understand.
Thank you.
ton of bricks.
Lights out.
You're going to tell me where I can find Judge Moreno, right?
Listen, I heard there was a deal to protect her, but I don't know the details.
That was easy. Belfry, the regulators said they sold the freak some security tech, but that's it.
That sounds like it could be a lead. Keep us posted if you learn anything else.
Real simple. What can you tell me about Elena Moreno? You know, the judge.
Oh, yeah! I heard that all we gotta do is keep her safe from those guys in the bird masks. Easy!
Thanks a lot. Yeah.
Belfry, Moreno was paying the freaks for protection. I'm headed to her location.
All right, keep us posted.
You have a good attorney if you can afford an attorney.
Idiots volunteering for a beatdown.
Are you okay?
They were gonna kill me. Just like they killed my brother. Poor Alex.
All this because I wouldn't close construction on the Chelsea Tunnel?
The court doesn't like it when people say no to them.
Damn it. They are real.
You can help take them down. I've got a warrant for the arrest of their leader.
I'll sign it. People like that can't be allowed to terrorize this city.
Glad we're on the same page then. Want me to call someone to pick you up?
Someone's already on their way. I knew the freaks couldn't keep this up, so I called a friend. Thank you. And good luck, Red Hood.
Belfry, Moreno's fine. I got her to sign the arrest warrant, too.
I was getting worried there. We'll take Moreno somewhere safe.
Gotta take off.
Nearly gave me a heart attack. Is the blind?
I added new evidence to the board.
Yeah.